tell you a story? Well, I do know the most incredible story of all. My story. My legend. The legend of Puss in Boots. Like all great tales, it begins with a humble garden. I entered the establishment in search of a simple score. The patrons did not take me seriously. Until they were reminded of my reputation. The men gave up what they knew. That the bandits Jack and Jill had somehow found the magic beans. The legendary beans for which I spent half my life searching would lead to a giant's castle and to the golden goose. I would finally be able to repay my debt to my hometown of San Ricardo. I needed to find the location of this Jack and Jill. I could smell that one of the bandidos could help me, but he suddenly ran away. Whatever he knew, it was important enough to hide. But if I was to find those beans, I would need to catch him. But the other bandidos were not going to make that easy for me. Fear me, if you dare.
You wish to fight? I will show you. Ah, does the cat want to play?
Looks like it's my turn. Here I go!
You call that fighting?
I'm coming to get you!
He really wants to fight me. For a real fall?
Coming, ready or not?
Why are you idiots just standing there? Attack!
He really wants to fight me.
I shall show you.
Coming, ready or not?
Here I come! Ah!
He really wants to fight me.
I would love to stay and play, but I gotta go. My flair was unparalleled.
Come and get me, gato!
Be bold and jump for it. He did not want me to follow him. But I always think on my feet. He would not stop me for long. I must catch up with the... Why, senorita, what are you doing in a rough place like this? Forward.
You can keep up when you like. Now it is my turn. Ah!
Kitty cat. You have all learned a valuable lesson.
I shall deal with the cat.
No!
Okay, who is next?
Are you ready?
Looks like...
Tell you the secret. I promise I won't throw another barrel. Oh no! There you go!
I will say one thing, senor. A lot of barrels.
Watch out!
You keep rolling them, I'll keep dodging them all day long. Thank you. can. I had the bandit cornered. Unfortunately, there were...
Hey! El Gato!
Complications.
After him!
There he is!
Over there! After him!
Ah! You can get off if you like.
I go!
Here I go!
Missed me!
Yeah!
bandit's friends were departing, I would soon find out what I needed to know. So, mi amigo, don't you think this would have been easier without all the running?